Aptas Ayurveda. Reach Ayurveda to each. Charaka for Immunity. Biggest ever national level video contest on behalf of Charaka Jayanti 2021. Presented by Team Aptas. Co-sponsored by Himalaya Wellness Company. Shri Dhuta Papeshwar Limited. YSS College of Pharmacy, Nursing and Paramedicals.
Namaste. ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय धन्वंतरे अमृतकलश हस्ताय सर्वामय विनाशाय त्रैलोक्यनाथाय महाविष्णवे नमः. सैल्यूटेशंस टू लॉर्ड धन्वंतरी, माय टीचर्स एंड ऑल द मास्टर्स ऑफ आयुर्वेद. लेट मी स्टार्ट माय प्रेजेंटेशन दैट इज चरका फॉर इम्यूनिटी विद द लास्ट श्लोक ऑफ चरक संहिता दैट इज फ्रॉम द 12th चैप्टर ऑफ सिद्धस्थान विच इज कोटेड एज यदि हस्ति तदन्यत्र यन्नेह अस्ति न तत् क्वचित्, विच मीन्स वॉट एवर इज प्रेजेंट इन द चरक संहिता is present elsewhere, but whatever is not explained here is never explained anywhere. This verse itself says about the importance and essence of Charaka Samhita. Immunity is a quite famous word that is familiar to everyone since the COVID-19 pandemic happened. But an extraordinary fact to know is that the concept of immunity and immune boosters were very clearly mentioned in Charaka Samhita. To proceed further, immunity is analogous to Vyadikshamatva, Bala and Ojas. Vyadikshamatva is briefed in the Vividashita Pitiya Adhyaya where he tells Nacha Sarvani Sharirani Vyadikshamatvam Samartani Bhavanti, which simply means Vyadikshamatva need not be present in all. For this, Acharya Chakrapani gives a vivid explanation saying Vyadikshamatvam nama Vyadibala Virodhitvam Vyadyutpadaka Pratibandhakatvam iti yavat, which means Vyadikshamatva is that which attenuates the manifested disease and prevents the unmanifested disease. Now moving forward, for explaining the Bala and Ojas, there are three types of Bala that is explained by Acharya Charaka, that is Sahaja Bala, Kalakrita Bala and Yuktikrita Bala. Sahaja Bala is that which is present from the birth, Kalakrita is that by the seasons and Yuktikrita is by the Ahara and Vihara of the individual. Sahaja Bala is elaborated as Sharira Sattvayo Prakritam, which not only mentions about the Sharirika Vyadikshamatva but also about the Manasika Vyadikshamatva, as Manas is also an Adhishtana of disease. Even Ojas is analogous to immunity because Ojas is the Sara of Rasadi Dhatus and also it is one of the nourishing factors for the Garbha, for which it is called as Garbhasara. Finally, to talk about the immune boosters, that is the Rasayana Chikitsa mentioned by Acharya Charaka for the enhancement of Bala of an individual. It is a special treatment modality for both Swasthasya Swastha Rakshana and Aturasya Vikara Prashamana. It is mentioned under different headings, but let me classify it according to the contents of Rasayana, that is Ahara Rasayana with diet, Aushadha Rasayana with herbs and drugs, and mainly Achara Rasayana with behavior. To brief up, Rasayana strengthens Oja and Bala, in whole it strengthens Vyadikshamatva. To conclude with, immunity or immunity boosting is not a one-day task, it is a process that gains success. Thank you.
Subscribe and share this video to all and join hands with us to reach Ayurveda to each.